So watch my feet, okay? My feet isn't, it's not here. It's good. You gotta reach all the way over because once she rolls over, she's into side star over here.
Nice.
Okay, and you can, as she keeps her leg low, I don't have to grab it. But you can use this as a guide. Then the hand switches because she can't twist from here. You gotta turn it around back this way.
To the finger down the wrist.
And it's really important that she doesn't spin and break her shoulder. This way you gotta bring it above her shoulder. And watch this foot placement. It's not here, you gotta reach over there.
So for a second you're like sliding on it.
Uh-huh. And we can go a little slower so it's not so dramatic. But the drama adds it, it looks good. So here, so we'll go a little slower, okay, Jamie? So we're gonna reach here. Reach, she brings it above her shoulder and turns over and I'm constantly pushing up here. We're as far as she falls onto you, so you want to protect your face. And don't go too high, go a little low. Boom, here, we're pushing. You can use this as a guide if you need to. Uh-huh. I prefer, that's a really good guide, because you can hold her, she can't fall over, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Then you switch this hand, because before it was here. She can't turn there, you got to turn it over to here. Okay. And then reach with your foot. Did y'all have to receive the weight with this leg? I bent a little.
Uh-huh,
so she can turn her hips a lot easier. If I don't bend, watch. If I don't bend, it's really hard for her to turn. If I just keep my leg straight and rotate, it's hard for her to turn.
Okay.
Ow. That hurt my ass.
Oh, yeah.
You okay? Yeah, okay. I'm good.
All right, one more time. So I receive her weight. I'm going to bend my knee a little so her hip can turn, and then I can kick up. Yeah.
What does it feel like for you as far as like the weight distribution?
Good job.